The exciting part is this new technique. Not only can we open up the blood vessels in the brain, but it's the first one that we've had that actually showed we could improve patient outcome. So people that have large strokes involving an artery in their brain, if they get there within 8 hours, we can use this new device to pull the clot out and get the vessel open and improve their ability to have a full recovery. So people that have a very large stroke with a large blood clot, just giving a clot buster TPA type medicine usually doesn't work. So for the past several years, we've been trying to use kind of a corkscrew device where we try to pull the clot out. That takes several attempts and many times doesn't open it. And actually in those trials, when we looked to see how did the patients do, it wasn't sure that they were really any better than not doing anything at all. So this is the first device that not only had increased ability to open up the blood vessel, over 60% of the time we were able to open it with the new device compared to only 25% with the old device. But not only that, we got the vessel open, and when the patients were evaluated at 3 months, they had a full recovery. Up to 58% had a full recovery, again, compared to only 30% in the standard, old treatment group. And again, these are not the tiny small strokes with just a little facial droop. These are patients that are devastated, completely paralyzed, can't talk at all. And again, without treatment, likely not going to do well. But now, as I said, close to 60% would be able to go back to work or certainly live on their own independently. Well, I think the results of this study were so positive that this should allow the company to get approval from the FDA. So I anticipate by this summer it would be available at any stroke center that has expertise in treating acute stroke patients.